It's going to be another time waste part. To leave a comment. Send. There we go. That seems fine to me, right? Let's just keep going from where we were then, I guess. I'm gonna use this as another chance to sort of see how the microphone is, etc. But the saga continues, that.
Hello, you look hungry.
What am I doing?
Jump around.
Now, actually, that's the point. Can we? Because I couldn't. Under normal circumstances, I swear the teeth on that bear trap. Worse than being bitten by a bear itself. I've been bitten by a few of my time. When the hell was you bitten by a bear?
Many times.
And where's the scars?
Well, I'm a fast healer, alright? I always have been. It's you! Oh my goodness, hey, I can't believe it! Hey, I was just talking about you. How a complete stranger saved me from certain demise.
Fine thing to do, helping a feller out like that.
I hoped I'd run into you again. I'd really like to pay you back in some way, you know? Hey, I got plenty of credit at this store here. You know, you pick out anything you want, free of charge.
All right. Sounds good.
Oh, that's real nice.
One good deed deserves another.
What kind of hunter gets caught in his own trap anyway?
That was an isolated incident. I won't make that
error
again.
That's what you said when you fell into that hole last month.
That was a separate, isolated incident.
Better outside.
Got a lot of isolated incidents.
His own trap. He said he'd cover me if I put something on his tab.
I'm best
for
making tracks.
Hope
you feel better,
sir.
Yeah,
well,
yeah.
Idiot.
A few folks around here would rather you left him there. Hey, that's what he wants. Take him around.
Wow, that's nice, isn't it? What was I saying before? I can't even remember. Just to test the microphone out. That's annoying, because I think we've, Yeah, you see, everything's locked, ain't it? You don't want to just buy some... A Lakeler. What's expensive? Wait, can we buy stuff for our rifles and shit? I think you can only do that at a gunsmith, can't you? God. How'd you go to the... To go to the post office. I don't think... Can we not send stuff? Because we're not far enough in the game. Is that what's going on? Doesn't make sense, though. It's just I had a perfect rabbit pelt and I couldn't sell it. Anyway. Direct provision... Oh my god, I don't even know what I even want. Hunting and... That's what we were just looking at, isn't it? Harry or... Should get the watch then.
Good choice. I'll let him know.
A beautiful watch that keeps me on time makes a gentleman of any man. Oh wow, you get quite a bit of discount there. Ish. It doesn't matter anyway, you know, about this thing. I mean, it would be better to... I mean, I got lucky last time, didn't I? Because I managed to get that Springfield rifle for free.
Thank you. Really. Pick something up. Thanks again. Right here.
Least I could do.
Where did we save him? I don't even remember saving him. Right, so what am I looking for then?
How are you, mister?
And what you expect?
The hell's your problem?
Howdy.
Is there any, like, help? Here we go. Combat crime, activities. The activities, hunting, fishing, okay, blackjack, dominoes, no. Wait, would it be hunting? Well, we'll look in there in a minute. Story chapters, crafting, strangers. Outfits, see the world, you can travel to the towns. Train tickets. Upgrade your gang camp tent to acquire a map. Oh. Huh. Challenges, satchel, provisions kit, documents, and other items that you find at purchases are stored in your satchel to access the satchel. Oh, I didn't know that. You can put stuff on the horse. Should have known that. You can quickly open the paws. God, this is making my eyes water. I don't know why. The animals struggle to are worth less money than pristine ones. You can buy a craft bait, different types you can use. Okay, combat crime, horse. No. You have to buy a package or something.
Hey, partner. Welcome back, mister.
I It's stupid, because as soon as you get a perfect rabbit cargo, surely you can send it, because ain't it going to just start decomposing? Sure, it doesn't require you to get both at the same time. I just don't see the point. Where would we get a rabbit carcass from anyway? Some rabbits over here. We could literally take it straight to the taxidermist's house. But I bet you that doesn't work, does it? Just knock on their door with a perfect rabbit carcass. Why wouldn't that work? Wait, hold on. Why can't you equip it? I hate it when that happens. I don't get it. What's the point in the pocket watch?
Yep.
Yeah.
Anyway. Oh, they could group the fucking cigarette cards together, couldn't they? A collection of hunters from Mrs. L. Hobbs. Read. If you see animals, specimens to kill, grab it in low caliber kills only. One adult. Must be imperfect. One adult rabbit. Center the attention. I have no idea, but we'll try anyway. Alright, first. No, it's not story, is it? Compendium, that's the one. Animals. There's a rabbit. I think we're gonna come across a rabbit. I think I know how to hunt a squirrel. You need a game bow and arrow, don't you? Black tail. A varmint rifle is the ideal weapon when hunting rabbits. Ah, you can just press start. There's me sitting there pressing circle going, oh, for God's sake, this is taking ages. You can just press fucking start, can't you? Right, so we're right on top of it. You tell it to stay. Like, when's a... I mean, you can do herbivore bait, can't you? Oh, bloody hell, you idiot. You need to get your weapons. What a twat. What a twat. What a twat. Right. No. Oh, for fuck's sake. Fucking hell. It hasn't even been that long. Right, we need the vermin. And our bow. I think you keep all that with you, don't you? Does this need maintaining? By Tutway. I don't think it makes much of a difference, but we'll clean it anyway. Oh, that would be a good point. Can we store gun oil on the horse? Because horse cargo. Displays all items that are stored. No. It is L2. Put your weapon away. How do you fucking... How do you store items on the horse then? And what I wanted to do... Where's... Oh, fucking hell. There's the gun oil. No, never mind. I wanted to put all my... I said that, didn't I? We don't need a deer carcass. Do we have any herbivore bait? Stamina, dead eye, hunting. Attracting that fucking deer. I don't want that deer. Yeah, that probably worked. Now it's attracting horses. Is a quick way to hunt then. Oh, now it's raining. Is that going to make a difference? There's a rainbow already. That camera seems way too... way too close. Wasn't even bloody cocked, was it? Is everything? No, come on. You don't need to do that in slow-mo. Those are rocks. Nice. That's not what we're looking for. We aren't out here hunting rocks. Aren't we? No. No. No, we're not. Well, this is going well. Wait, what's that? Well, of course there's not a rabbit, is it? For fuck's sake. Oh, I knew it wasn't a rabbit, I was just curious. Does rain mean that... I mean, realistically... What do you... Good. You see, that's another difficult thing about hunting. Is that, I don't think you can actually have that be your main target, you know what I mean? I don't think you can just go out and be like, I need to go and hunt a perfect rabbit pelt. Wait a shit. No, I know there's a horse there. No, what was I going to say? Minutes from... dinosaur notes. Maybe that's why I can't send it. Oh, no. You need... No, you need the whole thing. Well, it's for an art exhibition, isn't it? Slowly approach the horse. Hang on, what's that in the back? Oh.
You're all right.
Might be able to sell this. He's getting spooked. No, shit! Ran off. Oh, that's that train, isn't it? Probably that train that spooked him. That's... Whoa. That is definitely my television. Because I, looked at the stream back once, I think. Always happens. I always get in the middle of saying something and then completely forget what it was. No, what was it? I did that and yeah. Oh yeah, that's what I'm talking about with these hunting carcasses. It's like they're... They may appear, but then they might be, might not be in perfect condition. Oh shit, what's that? No, what was that? Oh, come on, not in slow-mo. Ah, it's perfect. Get on it. Easy. Can I, how far has it gone? That's not it, is it? Nope. Shit, what's that? That wasn't the... Mission brief. You found a poster requesting perfect animal carcasses for use in a wildlife art exhibition. The carcasses were to be sent to Miss L. Hobbs from a post office. Perfect replica. All carcasses mailed. Can't we... Oh wow, challenges comes up here too. I keep learning stuff about this game all the time. Eh? Where did it go? Oh. Right, let's go to the post office. Right, let's go to the post office then, just to see if we can't just send it. We should be able to send one at a time, I don't understand. Because it's gonna... I know what it is now. The horse picks away. Why are we going to cinematic? Oh, I don't have time for this. What happened? Well, that's a little sad, actually. Oh shit, what's that? It's good, we need a perfect one. Do we have the small game? Oh, I swear I saw something over there. Something there, look. Western Grey. Western Chipmunk. Stuff in there, isn't there? Oat cakes. Right, don't R me or anything, but I think I'll feed that peach to the horse. Who cares anyway? Who's gonna care about that? You know what I mean? I mean, who would? Never mind. Who would R that anyway? Where's the... There you go. Those are too big to be. Those are rabbits, aren't they? It's another perfect carcass. Can we track it? No, eat shit, I don't want corned beef. Wait, for God's sake, it always brings up weapons first. You must stop. Ah, stop moving. Oh, that's the horse. It keeps jogging me. Oh, great. That did not kill it. is bad. We fucked that carcass up. No, 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 no.
Yep.
Damn.
Please, whoa.
Accidental slash. Lily said, hello, you, oops. Accidental slash. Hello. Found a squirrel just now. Where did it go, though? There it is, isn't it? Oh, for goodness sake. Bloody dead eye, this is ridiculous. Yeah. Lily said, is this the new mic you were trying to set up, or is this the same one? It's the new one. You have to put that somewhere else, I can see it. The leader said, it sounds so good, so 1080p. Well, that is good to hear. It might have a hum on it, but, oh shit, I've lost it now, haven't I? Oh, I had to get rid of my keyboard. Oh, that's it, there we go. I haven't been able to get rid of the hum that was on it, but I'm trying to get it sorted out. Oh. No, but if I can get rid of this hum, then it would be absolutely perfect, I think. And I wouldn't, you know, fiddle about with the microphones anymore. Not for a little while. Lily said, it's relaxing though, I like it. Well, that is very good to hear.
Time to go, boy.
Lita's helped me out quite a lot with these streams, actually, funnily enough. Have to see if I can't get credit sometime. Lily is my sound woman. Where did you go? We did it. Lily said, huh? Really? Radio. Well, it's good to get another opinion about, sound and whatnot.
Okay, fella.
I have,
You told me you'd fix the wagon. You swore to me. What the hell are you looking at? You need to move right along now. This here's all my property. You got it?
I think... maybe it's whoever's left gets to keep all this. You made your bed.
I didn't think we were supposed to do that, were we? Don't kick me, don't kick me, don't kick me. Don't kick me. That's it now. Wait, why can't we target the horse? I'm a little bit nervous because what the fuck happened to the horse? Shit, how'd you miss? Stop being magnetized to the horse. Oh, I know why I missed. It's because my horse keeps moving. Okay, there we go. Fucking hell, that took... What is up with that horse? Run! Why won't it run? Go away. That noise.
postage. It'll be there before you know it.
First order to obtain a was for return to any post office after at least 24 hours.
Come on, pal.
Well, that's alright then, isn't it? So apparently you have to get everything at once.
So...
Noon. Must be morning now.
Excuse me, partner.
Hello.
How do you do?
What am I off to doing now? Right, you've unopened. Okie dokie. Bernie.
Howdy. Sir, good to see you again.
I was gonna say quid then. Oh, we got another document. Oh, Christ. One cardinal. One cardinal. Don't. Cursed
him. Come on now, boy.
Is that right? I don't know. So we have to get all of that at once. Should we try? FFF, the frick's fuck. Right, guts. A test of nerve in which players must compete a sequence of knife stabs between the fingers of an outstretched hand. In this guts variation, you get unlimited lives, but must aim to complete perfect rounds in a 20-second time limit. I didn't mean to whistle down the microphone then. Whistle down the... Wait, there was a film that I was watching the other day. What was that? can't remember what it was called. It was good though. Nice one. Yeah. Nice story. Right.
Partner?
How can we not?
Some real beautiful country around this area.
Is that right?
What was that all about?
I'll leave you to it.
That sounded ominous. No, what was it called? Where the wind blows. Where the whistle blow. Never mind. It was something like that.
How's your aim?
Okay, then. I'm game.
Hold the dude for details. Five finger. Help section. Okay, can we practice first then? So it's just fastest lap. How many do we have to do then? Lily said, "What the frick are you talking about?" There was this film called, I think it was called, oh, fucking hell, it's like where the, shit, now what was it called? It wasn't called Whistle Down the Wind, no, that's something different. Oh, I can't remember. Isn't difficult. Wait, what's flourish? You set a new record of and a new record for the longest playtime of a new fastest lap record of. No, wait, hang on. What's flourish? Ow. What do I have to do? Oh god, my fucking elbow's gone dead. Might be called Whistle Down the Wind, but I'm not really sure. I don't think it is called that. To beat Jesse's laps. That was easy. I think this film is. Oh no, this film I'm talking about is 60s, I think. Lily said, "Oh frick, there's a cool 30s film in my recommended. I'm gonna watch it. But DM me when you're done. I love you, Uwe." Alright. I will do. It's probably more interested in this, it's gotta be. Supposed to tell what the sequence is. Oh, let's just keep going until we fuck it up. How are we supposed to tell what the sequence is? So it's X. This is where it gets tricky when they change, obviously. So it's three. So it goes 1, 2, 3. Oh, you know, I can't do it. Shit, I can't do it. Yeah, no, I can't do it. Is it the same again?
You really gonna compete with this?
I'll try and find out what that film is, actually. Well, not right now, but later on. Shit, I wasn't concentrating.
No. Ouch.
Oof. I can't do it properly.
You see it, how good I am?
No, that'll do.
This was fun, but I gotta go.
See ya.
Putting my gloves back on. That's annoying because I can't even remember who was in it in this film. It was an English film. What am I doing now? I've completely lost the thread. What's Albert Mays? Need some further help. Academia. Arcadia. Did you do this? Doing a little bit of time wasting with this stream. Yeah, so anyway, I emailed someone about the mic, and hopefully that'll get sorted out sometime soon. I emailed someone. That'll solve the problem, won't it? I mean, I've done my own research and stuff, but I can't figure it out. I mean, I've said that before, haven't I? It could be something to do with the electronics, could be... I've got no idea. I mean, you know... I don't know. Is he gonna cause me any trouble then? Why do I only have 6? Is that how many bullets I got? I need to buy some more pistol bullets.
Didn't see you come up. Sorry. Sorry, just curious about what you got there.
Oh, this, nothing. Stupid man. Not even done right. Nothing at all.
Do we rob?
What's the hurry?
Well, best be moving. Doors need doing.
Idiot. Give me the map and you see tomorrow. That's simple.
Hey, you're crazy.
Well, I didn't know he'd go up there.
Well, no, you don't.
Oh, damn, his horse is gone.
At least you ain't
Christ, this was bad.
Get these damn ropes off.
Oh, this is gone so bad. This wasn't worth it. Oh, come off it. Right, let's just loot him then. Might as well get what we came for. They know it's Arthur anyway. $10 is not too bad, right? And that the price you probably pay for it anyway? God knows. Is that a bear? Damn it, I should have brought my rifle. Surely it would have tracks, wouldn't it? It's a bear, for God's sake. Surely you can track it. Something there. Those aren't bears. You get extended health for doing that. We ruin that carcass. Where did my horse go? Shut up.
Yep.
I mean, it's true, but... Where was I gonna go? I can't even remember now. To the Albert guy. see how this microphone is as well. Keep banging on about that bloody microphone, don't you? It should be fine.
Adventurer, I thought. This is God's own country, and I feel I'm in purgatory.
I know the feel.
Oh, I hope not.
What you trying to take some pictures of, huh? More greedy coyotes?
No. Wolves.
Whoa! You really are trying to get yourself eaten.
Oh, I hope not. I left the meat over there. Thought I'd be safe, given the wind.
Yeah, sure. Managed to attract the world's least intelligent wolf.
Well,
I'll stay with you a while. If anything comes, I'll protect you as needed.
You are a gentleman.
Now, you don't know me very well.
To me, you're a gentleman.
Usually, I'm worse than the wolves.
You had many dealings with wolves, Mr. Morgan?
Sure.
But you've never been eaten.
Not through lack of trying on their part. A while back, I helped a friend from getting devoured. Usually they are not great fans of man.
Don't blame them.
Me neither. But here's one. Looks like we got company.
Yes, yes, there they are. In the trees. Now, don't do anything. I'm going to take a few photographs. Put the weapon down, please. They've given no cause. Come on.
Grey wolf. Let's have a little study of them then. The grey wolf's main habitat is in the big. You fucked up already. It's in the Big Valley region and tall trees north. As carnivores, their diet consists of deer and mountain goats, as well as small animals like birds, beavers, and fish. As wolves often attack in packs, it is recommended that long-range weapons like rifles or a bow with arrows are used to wound or kill a wolf. Their meat can be used for food, and their pelts and hats can be used for cooking. We don't have a bow on us, do we? So see, a rifle is good, but it takes so long to reload. That's a problem.
You don't know me very well.
To me, you're a gentleman.
Usually, I'm worse than the wolves.
You had many dealings with wolves, Mr. Morgan?
Sure.
But you've never been eaten.
Not through lack of trying on their part. A while back, I helped a friend from getting devoured. Usually, they are not great fans of man.
Don't blame
me. Me neither. But there's one. Looks like we got company.
I was gonna say, why is his ammo belt?
Yes, there they are. In the trees.
Now, empty.
I'm going to take a few photographs. Come on. Come on.
Woo! what are you?
Stay back. Can't have a man in the frame. They think it's staged.
Yeah, sort of is.
Look at them. Magnificent creatures.
Especially when clawing at your eyeballs.
Come on. Stay still, my beauties.
They're going to attack us, surely.
Oh my. They don't seem to be fans of modern technology.
You provoked them, Mr. Morgan. Help!
They ain't provoked. They're just wolves. This
shit.
Is a fool of an idea, I tell you. You wanted wolves? You got wolves, Mr. Mason.
Oh, bollocks.
They was minding their own business too, until you strung that bait up.
Oh, damn it. It's running.
Is that all of them? You might have kept the wolves from the door.
No, no, no! My whole futile existence flashed before my eyes.
Yeah, they can be pretty aggressive.
What a wait. Literally a dog's dinner. Still worse things happen at sea?
Do they?
Well, I imagine. Perhaps wolves do better at sea. Are they good swimmers? Well, who knows? You have saved my poor foolish skin once again.
Don't mention it.
Well, I can't begin to repay my debt of gratitude. But no, I am eternally in your debt.
I do, Mr. Mason, I do. You take care now.
And you too, sir.
I was just checking this equipment, if only my hands weren't shaking quite so much.
Mason survives a scare while trying to take a picture of some wolves.
First I was scared of the wolves, and now it's hydrophobia. I've got hydrophobia phobia.
Eh?
So, you think that photograph will come out?
Can't say with certainty, but I'm hopeful, sir. I'm due some good luck, no?
Carry on like this, I'm not sure you are.
I'll be some time working on the mechanism. Good day to you, sir, and Godspeed.
Wait, is he taking a picture of that?
Yep.
Why don't we try and pick it up? How do you know what condition it's in? Surely you don't have to look at it with the binoculars. Why can't you tell what condition it's in then? Oh yeah, I forgot I had that bounty on me. Can you ride a donkey? Why does that feel mean? The standard donkey can be found at ranches and farms across the stables at Herbivorous. Diet consists of grasses, hay, and barley straw, donkeys are considered to be one of the cheapest forms of labor for agricultural work. Oh, come on, press the star. It's not the star button, is it? It's the options. Look at this poor thing. It needs food. How do we feed it? God, its health went straight back down again. Is that because we're on it? Where's the dude then? Does that mean he's in there? Whoa, shit. That was definitely the sound of a buyer. Cluck, cluck, clucky chickens. It's a Java chicken, so Dominique. Where's the dude then? It sounded like a woman, didn't it?
About damn time. They what? Said you'd be through 2 days ago.
Hey.
Just leave what you got in the cellar and be on your way. My guts give me hell, and I ain't in a sociable mood.
What do you... what?
I ain't sure what you want from me, lady.
Yeah, who the hell are you?
You dead in the head, boy? Put the loot down in the cellar with the rest of it. Is that clear enough for you, you dumb yak?
What loot?
Which one of you again? Walker? Wheeler?
I don't know, though.
No, all you boys look... days.
That is not a bread chunk.
No method.
What happens if we search her cabinet? That sounds like a euphemism.
Now that's a worse mistake you could ever make.
Whoa, whoa, whoa.
You think you can steal from me? You got no idea of the pain coming your way.
I think we might have ruined this.
Let me give you some advice. Turn around. Walk out of here. Get far, far away. I said, get the hell out of my house. Now, you son of a bitch.
Oh, God. Oh, boy. No, 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 no. Why does it say loot? What is it? Huh? Actually, we could probably try this out, can we?
Wait till my boys get their hands on you.
Looks like we're gonna kill her boys, I think. Check this properly. There's a lamp down there. Bloody hell, that burns quite quick. Oh, I should have thought of this. Oh, gun oil. Shotgun shells. Oh my god. This is bad, this is bad, this is bad. Shit, this is bad. It's a photograph. Oh my god, ah. Ah, I'm on fire, I'm on fire. Shit, I'm on fire. Wait, where did the lady go? Did she take the donkey? It's pretty funny. That didn't explode properly, did it? Boys, then, are they coming or what? Don't look like they're coming, does it? Just stop being on fire yet. Oh god. Stop, drop and roll. Wait, can you roll? Hey, I never tried that. Or you can dive. Wonder if that helps when you're on fire. Let's be on fire quick. Alright, fucked. Might as well take all this stuff, don't we? Where did she go, anyway? I hope she got out before we burnt that fucking house down. It is a something. Won't appear, will it? Never mind. Some kind of tonic. Unless it's like... Get out of the way. What just happened then? Apricots, peaches, kidneys. Where's the fucking vegetable shit? Salmon, gin. I know to, yeah. What was that? Hey. Does that count? No. Where's the canned vegetables? Salmon. Canned sweet corn, peaches. Don't make no sense. Oh, now it works. Hey, jewelry. Health cure. Is that a tonic? Special health cure. Fully restores health and fortifies significant. I feel like I should, what does a miracle tonic do? Whatever. That's quite cool. The rain put the fire out immediately. See, it didn't go out, did it? Where do these dudes go anyway? How do you check the condition? Condition. Right, let's go to a taxi diary mist. Mail. Oh, that's the bounty. Let's go and pay that off on the way then. He's whistling all the fucking time. Don't point it out. What was all that noise? More walls?
Through.
What are they doing?
We said get lost now.
What are they doing? Oh, I know what they're fucking doing. Right, where's my pump action? What is this they got here then? to hide them, do we, in at night time? No one's going to find them, are they?
Worth dying for, Philip?
That was going to happen, did I? Sorry, horse. I think we should donate some of this to camp, shouldn't we? Is he scared? Not surprised. Wait, can we put some of this stuff back on the horse? Actually, I don't mind having a bow all the time. I think we keep all the ammo, don't we? Who knows?
Nice to see you again, sir.
I'm going to assume all that blood
is right up for you. I'll send word to West Elizabeth.
Thanks, mister. Don't you worry about it, okay?
Well, there's less and less game out there nowadays.
Excuse me, madam, behind you.
For all our sakes, take care with your appearance.
The fuck does that mean?
Ain't nothing to worry about.
What's wrong with my fucking appearance?
How's it going with you?
Well,
I got all I need, thank you.
How do you do?
Got any idea what time it is?
I'm afraid I can't help you.
Okay, well, all the best now.
Bye now.
You're supposed to wash Arthur. You're supposed to wash Arthur every so often. The more you learn about this game, man. Downs Ranch. We've been there loads, I think. Cattail Pond. Wait, what the hell is this dot? Oh, come on, you gotta check the dot out. Wait, is that where... Yeah, but why would they just put... We do need a general store. I think we got loads of... Oh, that's why we didn't have many bullets. What was I saying earlier about the trees? Oh yeah, it looks like the horse sometimes picks, you know, to like go on the left side or something, and then I pick to go on the right side. you know, the horse, like, but it's tricky to work it out. You know what I'm saying? It's like dodging someone in the street. Oh no, wild carrots are good for your horse. So I think they fully restore stamina. Is there any more around here? That is a bear, isn't it? Shit. Easy now. We got our rifle on us. Attract, kill, skin. Grizzly bears are endemic to Grizzlies East. As an omnivore, its diet ranges from berries, roots, and grasses to deer, elk, fish, and carrion. The easiest way to take down an animal of this size is with a rifle. A rifle with either high velocity or express bullets. We haven't got that. Bear meat, fat, and claws can be used for food and other materials to craft with. That's annoying because I got a wolf though, haven't I? There's going to be... I was about to say there's going to be something in this chimney. And there is not. Do we already search it? Should probably hunt this bear before it buggers off. Oh, nice. A violet snowdrop is a stamina herb. It can be eaten to refill your stamina core, or can be crafted into herbivore bait. Now, do you know what I remember? You could use... Holy shit. Do we get that forever now? A rare hatchet featuring a double-bladed head, one razor-sharp side for chopping and cutting, and a dull side for splitting wood. This melee weapon was found in a tree stump near Wallace Station in Big Valley, and appears to be fairly new. This hatchet can also be thrown. So you could lose it then. That is interesting. So you can throw it. Uh-oh, don't... Careful with it. Can you put it away? Is oregano... No, it's not oregano, is it? Now, what do you use for the poison knives? Something. Oh, yeah, the violet snowdrop. That was used for thingy-majiggers. To create... In the Undead Nightmare, it created some kind of bullet, didn't it? Is a health herb crafted into predator bait. That should have updated. Where did bear face go? Surely you can't put that on the horse. Didn't think so. I never hunted a bear before. Ugh. It's quite horrific, really, isn't it? I think we're going to have to replace the wolf because that pelt is perfect. Right, now, when you sell... What am I thinking? Yeah, so when you sell a bear pelt, how does it work? I didn't see where it went. Oh.
Easy.
Was that it? Oh, there it is. We just drag it to the stranger.
Hey now. Slow up now.
My controller is vibrating loads.
Hey, hey.
I think it is. Too busy trying to dodge those trees. I almost lost that horse. Can't lose that perfect bear pelt now, can we? What was I gonna say? Oh yeah. With crafting these coats and that sort of thing, do you need to... Can you just get the pelt? Or, what do you need to do? You need to have all the pelts ready first. I don't know. Who knows? What time is it? Jesus Christ. I'm not doing very good commentary. Never mind. It doesn't matter. Go on, ramp it, ramp it, ramp it. Oh no, not my pelt. Oh, thank God, it's still perfect. A little bit wet. I thought you could ramp that. That is not a ramp.
Hey
bonnet. There. Got that squawked right in my fucking ear. Did I hit that? See, you can actually lock onto them. You know when I'm doing that challenge with that dude? You can just fucking lock onto it, can't you? Where did it go? A whale. Actually, can we, break that down? Craft improved or unique arrows. Sell all this. We need to do one thing at a time, don't we?
Glad to see you again, sir. So, what do you have for me? Right, let's see.
Cover scent. I don't need that, do okay. I? Game meat, we might donate that at the thing. Do a large curved bear claw or whatever, you can have it.
All made to measure.
It was one of these coats. Perfect cougar, perfect coyote. Seems I would not be able to work
that
out now. Whatever, you can have it.
Thanks, partner.
Taylor made.
I wonder how it does that then. You know, the whole, like, how everything looks perfect in the distance. keep thinking it's circle to unequip. Is that a perfect carcass? It is as well. Yeah, but I can't, I can't be bothered to do the maths, can I?
Back awful soon.
It's because I've got something awful soon. Right, the body of 7. Ugh, I'm not gonna know. What'd you get from it? To the deer.
Taylor and Ultimate, right over here.
Pal 3 of me. Uh-oh. We didn't get to store all of it anyway. What do we get, a pal and 3 me? And meat. Five. It's I think it's more, but only slightly. Might be a couple of dollars, maybe. $1. I need to donate some of this stuff. Clean it. It says the condition's bad. Can you not clean it? Unless it's less than one. One notch down. God, that horse needs a brush. Some stuffy McStuff. Oh, come on, why are they telling me to go this way? That's not a good way. Loot those bodies.
I can't take this horse much longer.
Why can't we calm the horse?
I'm going crazy on this horse. Get me off.
Just hold on. gonna go, isn't he? Fucking horse. Do you get, what? No, uh-oh. What?
Yep.
Oh, come off it. Horse is having a shit.
Where are you carrying me to? It's getting hard to breathe in these ropes here.
Did I interrupt a party?
Oh, thank God. I thought you were as bad as those damn bounty hunters.
So,
will you free me, please?
Can we not loot him? Do you know what? I'm going to take him into town. If there's a bounty on his head.
Just set me on my feet and get me untied, please.
No. We gotta move quickly, haven't we? Fuck's sake. Someone else is gonna.
What are you doing?
Don't you worry about me, alright?
Let's take him to there. Nothing on there.
Come on, pal.
You gonna turn me in now? It's all lies.
The reward ain't. It's all I care about.
That is weird, that AI, isn't it? They can tell when you're... Someone was mentioning that. They can tell when you're kidnapping someone, and they can tell when you're taking a bounty back. I think someone was mentioning it in reference to Hitman. It was that buy, sell, avoid thing again, which I mentioned the other day. Police station then? Up here. Police station, you know what I mean. Probably get good honor for this.
Oh shit.
We just drop him in a jail then. come on. What do we do with him? Just drop him down here then. Is it? Oh, for fuck's sake. I think you've probably got to take him to Valentine, haven't you?
Pigs for slaughter get better treatment than this. Esty?
Oh, for ain't half picky, aren't they? You gotta take him to Valentine. Well, how are you supposed to know where you're supposed to take him? Wait, unless it just tells you.
Time to go, boy.
We go again. Come on, you can go faster than that. Well, this is gonna seen one of them before.
You complain a lot, mister.
How'd you stow this thing? Diamondback. Ugh. Ugh. Whoa, boy. The Diamondback rattlesnake is native to Lamoine, New Hanover, and parts of West Elizabeth. As carnivores, they prey on ground-dwelling birds, mice, rabbits, and gophers. A bow with a small game arrow is considered the best weapon to wound or kill a snake of this size. Skin can be used for crafting, and their meat can be used as a source of food. God damn it. Shouldn't we skin this thing? Snake eater. Don't chuck the fucking carcass away. We can stow it, right? Got a new friend for ya.
Boy.
Off we go. Right, so we'll have to sell that at a butcher's or something. I don't know. Wait, I wonder if we could cook it. Not the bounty. What's up, dude? Oh wait, you're supposed to greet them in game. That would make more sense. Yeah, I know we just did that. Where did they go, though? Whoa, whoa. Screen went all funny then. Look at that, it is sad, because you get loads and loads of squirrels and all kinds of stuff. That's why we could hunt. Because they've literally been deforested. I mean, it's good for the game. What is it doing? Ow, my arm. Oh my god, my arm. Ow, that's not good. I've been leaning on my arm for the entire stream, pretty much. Went a bit dead. I thought, what's the fuck? What's that he's holding? Get out of here, aren't we? Come on. It's a bit weird because I'm doing all this and then I'm thinking about, like, once I get this the hum thing on the microphone sorted, which hopefully I can, and if not, I'll just have to live with it. What was I thinking of doing? Restarting the whole game. I know it's going to be annoying. I'm not bothered though. Nearly there now. Them all. They're all praising him.
New roommate for you. Real chipper. He's got a bounty on his head.
What's bad? Who's saying that? praising him like he's a hero. He just killed the bounty hunter.
If I was you, I'd have put a bullet in him for sure.
I think I almost did, didn't I? No, I didn't. I was going to let him go when I...
Damn it all!
6:31? That wasn't worth it. Probably should have shot him. Oh, you could probably bring
Damn
him back.
All. You are pushing the wrong man. Knock it off.
You probably could have, whatchamacallit.
So I heard.
Where was this veteran shouting out just then?
Hey.
Where is he?
Get your news here, pal. Someone's gonna help a fella out.
I've only got
Somebody,
one.
Please.
Oh, there he is.
Hey, mister.
Got real ba- hey, buddy. Hey, Mr. Arthur. Why are you always so mad?
Hey?
You're crazy. All that shooting. And they said I was crazy.
What's he talking
I'm not
about?
Crazy. Not like you.
Huh?
You beat up the big fella. He once beat me up. I asked for it.
Why? I mean...
You think you're real crazy, mister?
Why did he beat you up? Crazy? No. Crazy.
I'm talking to you, so I must be crazy.
I fought in a war, mister. I did. Sent me strange seeing all them fellas die.
Which war was that exactly?
A bad one, Mr. Arthur. Oh, a real bad.
There's good wars?
I saw terrible things. I ain't been the same since. I get funny. I'll go now. Don't act crazy now.
That's not really nice to hear, is it?
Howdy.
Evening.
I wouldn't imagine it. Well, yeah, why? Anyway. It's a pretty stupid thing to say.
You better not be following me.
I'm not fucking following you, piss off.
Have a great evening.
How you been?
Hey, mister.
Good evening, sir. How you been?
You went over the deck.
Excuse me, partner.
Better than usual.
Since you've been back, hasn't it? What can I do for you? Bet that piece could use a personal touch now that you've had it for some time.
Components.
You know what? Bet you could use some rifling on this thing.
I like the wood grip, though. Let's get that.
Essential, I reckon.
Do I need my barrel lengthening? Whoa, holy shit, that's pretty cool.
Smart addition.
I think I might start using this now. Locked and loaded. Oh, I hope that hasn't quit my stream. I might have to check that in a minute. How would I check that? Hold on. Okay, it looks like we are Still on then. See those engravings, can you?
I do quite a lot of blacksmith work in here too. Don't mind the clutter.
Oh my god, there's way too much. Can't you just do the whole lot one color? What color would you even have it? Blue steel.
Jacob Worth is a friend of mine. I admire him, but he's just about the worst poker player in all of Valentine.
Should we see what silver looks like? I bet it looks crap.
Bounty posters that go up, the more people flock to my shop. Plenty of reason for that, Valentine.
How many is the total? That'll do, won't it? I think. Carbine. Do you know, I can't think of any of this stuff. Hunting knife? What can we do with that?
I'd like to give this a personal touch with some engraving.
What is this, Call of Duty? Nice one. See, brass looks quite good. I like the blued steel, I think. That's got a weird brown tinge to it, though.
If it weren't for all the bounties running around New Hanover, I'd be out of business.
What is that? A baroque. Skulls. Ornamental. Nah, let's keep it like it is. Your thing. Hey, that's not bad.
The more for all the bounties running around New Hanover, I'd be out of business.
It's not very good, is it, if you. I think that looks shit, but whatever. Is that all we can? So we got the carbine, the varamine. Hang on, let's have a look at the varamine, because we use that every so often, don't
good.
We?
Good. Ain't no trace of rust on that, as far as I can see. How about you get some new sights for this, huh?
Actually, that's the point. I thought you just said you were going to restart the whole fucking game. Ooh, a scope would be good for that, wouldn't it? Straight grain, wrap. What does that do? That does nothing. It's quite good though, isn't it?
You'll be very pleased with this.
That's going to be great.
Smart addition.
Is there any point in getting iron sights if we just... Only very slightly. Scott. Stock, base grain.
Essential, I reckon.
It's not really, is it? Is he taking the mech? Wait, hang on, what's the ammunition?
Beautiful condition, keep it up.
Four? Bollocks. Alright, come on, we need to actually
really
do...
Really like to go home now, make your way to the door, please.
Shit. No. Put that away. Sword off, cattleman. So how much different? So that's got a lot more damage. Why does it say that damage can go up so high then? Is that to do with the bullet type? Must be. For fuck's sake, we don't want that. Alright. Oh, for goodness sake.
But he ain't all there. Like the lamp's lit, but there's no one home. But like I said, you fought fair. That's how it goes sometimes. Anyway, cheers to you, mister. I'll leave you to your drink.
You ain't Ben. No, I fought 50 inches. You lot whine if a bear comes in your yard. No, a bear comes in my yard, I eat him. I ate an Indian once. Once ate a priest. Well,
folks
said I was a heathen, well, so I showed them how much heathen I was. Grilled the old please. Bastard right where the stockyards are now.
Down the hatch.
You know, I once killed a pack of wolves with my bare hands.
I'd be more impressed if you paid your tab.
You should be paying me to drink in this shithole.
Whoa, look at that knife he's got. Why can't we greet him? I want his knife.
You ain't men.
Of course.
None of ya.
God, he was in here before.
Got to keep that whistle wet, huh?
He's got a fucking raccoon hat. Is he like gonna get drunk anytime soon?
Whatever you know. I gotta get me some goddamn
glass. Apologize for the old drunk.
I think it's nearly over, isn't it?
Just give me a drink, quick.
Can we not get him drunk this time?
Whiskey.
Oh, whiskey.
Get them drunk and take their money.
Always worth having one for the road.
Really? I don't think you can you? Ain't it morning now? It is here. Should go to sleep. Actually, I'm not going to go to sleep, am I?
Okay, heavyweight.
Did you get money stolen or something? Is his vision still wavy?
Finest meats here, nowhere else. Good to see you back.
I bet it is. Try out my revolver.
Welcome back.
Justice will be served in this town today.
Yeah, justice needs doing.
You took three innocent lives, and for that, the law demands that you shall pay with your own.
No, please, God, no!
Please, please let him go.
Do you have any last words?
Shit, aren't we a bit late? Damn it.
Justice prevail today.
get away from the gallows, you hear?
What? Why?
All right, cool your spurs.
Well, that could have probably gone better, couldn't it? Hey, wait, it says a cross. You want to loot him? No. Can you? No. What?
Now die.
Ow. They're not really gonna let me surrender, are they? Oh god. Oh, don't fucking aim your weapon at me. Okay, I guess we can do that. Should have done that earlier. Do the cam. I wanted to cook it. There you go. Is there an advantage for setting up a tent? Does it? Oops. Right, anyway, that'll be it for today. My name's Waldowski, and thank you to every single one of you who watched. And I may see you tomorrow. My arm has gone numb. And my arm has gone. Never mind, I mucked that up. Alright. See you next time. Do a outro thing. Bye.